Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sam and if you know me for long, you know that I live in Canada. In Canada, I live in north, that is Sudbury, where the temperature goes up to minus 40, 50. Really cold. So you got to be very prepared when you have a small baby. My baby is gonna turn 6 months tomorrow. Anyways, so got to be very prepared. So I'm gonna show you what all things I bought for Kabir to tackle Canadian winter. So without further rambling, let's just get into the video. So the very first thing that is very, very important is a car seat or a stroller cover. So this looks like this, which, you know, goes directly into your car seat, and then it got a zipper on both the sides. You can zip it up, and it also has this thing where you can just tackle, attach, and it goes like this, and it has room for the baby to breathe. And you know, when you are just carrying the stroller or car seat, it's very good to keep the baby warm. No wind, nothing can get inside. And yeah, so this is something like that. And when he's in the car, inside the car, you just keep it open and it stays open like that. So you can just talk to your baby. This is your baby. So this is very, very important because this actually protects from the dry wind and your baby is not exposed to the cold. And also they look very cute. So, win-win. So the next thing, again, is very, very important, is a snowsuit. So, for Kabir, I bought this of size 6 to 12 months because I just, you know, figured out that Kabir will turn 6 months in December. So, around 6 months, winter will be there for 6 months. So, 6 to 12 is the right thing, right size. And it has this inbuilt mitten, so you just, you know, cover their arms. You do not need any mitten. Also, it has the feet thing, so this is gonna keep your baby very warm. So this is very useful when, you know, the temperature is a little better, like, you know, 15-20 degrees, and it's a little warmer outside. You can take your baby in this and you can play with them, and again they look very, very cute in this snowsuit. So, and this has this material inside which keeps them really warm. So I'll just show you, give a close look. So this is the material. So yeah, so this is also very important. Okay, and why this hat? Because I just washed my hair yesterday and then I did some pleats and then they are crazy. So just to cover them. I have a bad hair day. Mitten and socks. So these are the woolen mittens. Again, woolen, so they're gonna keep their hands warm. And some socks. Very, very important. I'm not going to show you every, like, variety of socks or the number of socks I have. I'm just showing one from each category. So this has this kind of a material inside, again, which keeps their little feet warm. A matching hat I have. So again, the inside has this little fur thingy which keeps them very warm. And because my baby is like 6 months old and he is someone who doesn't want to wear any warm clothes, any jacket, any hat, any mitten, socks, whatsoever, he doesn't like them. So to tackle those kind of babies, you need something which has the strings, so you can just tie them like this. And yeah, so, and this has a pom-pom. So this and this wear a set. Okay, I don't know about other countries, but in Canada, your baby cannot wear or your baby should not wear any, you know, sweater, jacket, hat, or any, you know, mitten sort of a thing when he's inside the car seat, inside the car, because, you know, their temperature, they get tend to get hot, I don't know, somehow. So that is the rule. But when you are in a mall or, you know, you are roaming with them in some other place, he's at home, and whenever required, you know, you just would like to put them in some thermal inside, because they say that, people say that you would like to layer your baby a layer more than what you would wear. So that's why I have bought these, you know, long sleeve onesies. One is in this cotton material, and I have, you know, couple of them, so I'm just showing one. And these are of thermal material. So again, this is gonna keep him warm, because these are all again long sleeves, so couple of these are must. The next I have these kind of pants. Again, these are of, I don't know what material, but the inside has this fur kind of a thing. So this is gonna keep him warm. I have this in, I think, 4 or 5 colors. Also, this does not fit him. This is in size 6 to 12 months. This is one jeans. You know, good to have. Jeans are something which keeps them warm too. Okay, so the next thing in clothing is this sleepers. So our Kabi doesn't want to wear anything when he's sleeping. Yes, still, we got to do what we got to do. So this is the sleeper. It is a little thicker in material, and it has inbuilt feet, so you do not need to put socks. It doesn't have you know, inbuilt mitten, but I guess that's okay. He can soothe himself, but most of the time he is in a sleep sack, so doesn't actually matter. But some sleepers, I have this sleep sack thing. So now when he is grown to a size of 6 months and above, so he is actually the previous sleep sack that he used to always put doesn't actually fit him well. He's still using that sometimes, but doesn't fit him. So this is something we have bought. You put his feet inside and then you cover it up, and then his hand goes like this, and the other hand again, you know, goes on top. So he's all bundled, covered, so you need not put any blankets or anything, because that is not safe when the baby is sleeping to put any blanket or stuff. So this is, again, the sleeper is a good thing. This is made up of, I think, cotton. Okay, so you should not put any blanket when the baby is sleeping, but when he's in a mall or when he's, you know, not sleeping, he's lying with you, you need a blanket. So I have this blanket for him. It has this details, this, what do you call it, soft pom-poms. So again, very soft and cozy blanket. He has his own blanket. I guess he has now 4 or 5 of them. So this is something, you know, very soft material. Couple of jackets. This is a normal without hoodie one, which has a zipper in front. So this is this, and I also have one jacket with a hoodie. These all are of 6 to 12 month size. Okay, so the next thing is this baby Aveeno baby moisturizer. This is a daily lotion. This doesn't have any fragrance, so it's fragrance free, and yeah, it protects and moisturizes them for 24 hours. And cold Canada, extreme cold, moisturizes a must. Okay, so the very last thing I bought for Kabir is, not now, I bought this when he was a little baby, when we first time started traveling with him. This Tommy Tippy bottle warmer. Again, self-explanatory. This, if you need to warm baby bottles when you're traveling, you're going to a mall or something, you know, very useful. And this is okay, the quantity, the capacity is not very much, but it still, you know, keeps the water very, very warm. Like, I guess we opened it after 5 hours and the water was actually very hot. So, Tommy Tibby. So, this is everything that I bought for Kabir to tackle this winter. I'm not saying I have everything, you know, covered. We are the first time parents. We are still learning. But hopefully, we are good. So with that, I'm gonna end today's vlog. I hope you'll like it. I'm gonna see you guys very soon in my next video. Till then, bye guys.